Hey guys, welcome back. New vlog here. We are gonna be going to Fredrickson to get a new chair. So I'm gonna be vlogging on the way there. So right now I'm at the gas station. My grandmother's just paying for the gas we just bought so we can go to Fredrickson. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. So now I'll explain the situation. My grandmother does graphics design, and someone we know, someone that she liked and stuff like that, and we knew the family and all that, and so they died. They passed away during surgery. Rest in peace. And so my grandmother did artwork such as booklets, bookmarks, and stuff like that. And so the mother of Marky, well, just, that's his name. She gave my grandmother her credit card, and she said, go buy a printer. But my grandmother, she said, printers can break, then I have to buy ink for them. So she asked if she could buy a chair, and she said yes. So that's what we're going to go and do. And we're not going to go to IKEA, I can tell you that. Do it yourself, IKEA. This bracelet loves to come untied. Hold on. Here we go. It's a bracelet I got for camp day at Tim Hortons. It's pretty cool. So yeah. I wonder how weird I look in the car with this selfie stick making a YouTube video. That's just, yeah, no one's gonna. Oh, good Lord. I don't even know, does this even work? So apparently it does. My selfie stick actually works now. So let me just turn this around. So now it actually works and I can stop and start videos and stuff. Sweet. So yeah. By the way, I don't like to be rude, but I hate trucks. I don't like trucks. Oh. I'll see you guys when we hit the road. And I don't know why my grandmother's taking so long, but see you guys when we hit the road. I'm just kidding. I don't know. This is probably very boring, so I have to make it entertaining. Yeah, that made it worse. Okay. What? He parked here, and now he's just sitting in the driveway. Like, are you serious? Like, what are you doing? What is this person doing? I don't understand. He just parked there, and now he's not moving, like, at all, like, whatsoever. So, yeah, we're at Friendly Urban. I want to get out of the car and walk around a little. Roger, come out right now. Ah, she's talking to someone, that's why. I should have expected something like that. Yeah, she's in her bathroom as well. Hello.
Hey, Jamie,
nothing much, just waiting for my grandmother to finish paying for gas. That's one of my friend's mother's. I'm not gonna walk in there because I don't want to record anymore. I just want to be, you know, recorded. But... So. You know what's weird about Americans? I bet there's a bunch of Americans that are watching my YouTube channel. But why do you guys call your Timbits munchkins? You get Dunkin' Donuts? You guys eat munchkins. You're eating people.
Are you taking
selfies with yourself? No, I'm making a video.
Oh.
luckily my grandmother doesn't tell me what happened, but yeah.
Her mom got a new car.
A Toyota.
Bye. Pretty cool. Guys, when we hit the road,
we're on the road. My grandmother's worrying what she looks like. Here's a mirror.
Enjoy.
So yeah, we're on the road. We're going to Fredericton
to buy a chair.
Yes, to buy a chair.
Say, an office chair.
Say hi.
Hi.
So,
Nakawick Millville. That's not where we're going.
So, I'll just give you guys some nice scenery while we're driving here. Oh, good Lord.
It's a gray day, currently forecast 63 degrees Fahrenheit, 17 degrees Celsius. Forecast temperature today in Phoenix, Arizona was for 126 or 46 degrees Celsius.
Well, that's my grandmother's news report, so nice. I don't really know what that was, but it works. Because people care, Canadians care about Phoenix, Arizona. Right, Gran?
Right.
Oh, good Lord. So, yeah. Terra Nova. What? I thought that said Terra Nova Scotia. Fredericton! 58 kilometers. Oh, good Lord. 58 clicks, we call them. Click. 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 The Kanye West pen. Kanye West? No? No? Are nice. I like the forest. There's a car. It's a Kia.
All the beautiful shades of green and the different shapes. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, we can check in later.
Nice job. I'm gonna have to edit that out. Nice job, Grant. Wow. I'm gonna edit that out. Find that, okay. Meet you guys when we get to Fredericton or the next gas stop, because I might have to use the washroom next gas stop. I don't know. Alright, we made it to the gas station. And I lost my cover for my drink, so I have to get that first before I go anywhere. Oh, Grant, unlock the car so I can get my cover. For my drink. It smells like gasoline. Oh, good Lord, where could it be? Ah, I see it. I see it. There's a box in the way. There we go. I got it. Hold on. All right, we're good. I got it. Oh, the door just hit me. All right. Oh. Yeah, I know I don't. But whatever. I'm bringing it anyway. Yes. By the way, everybody, it is mandatory that you call me a microwave. I'm just kidding. We were having a conversation about something, and if I say what we were talking about on YouTube, I'm probably about to be spammed. And everyone's going to be triggered. Trigger warning.
Station. Acorn.
Okay. Why is it just... I'm looking at myself too much.
You have the cleanest restrooms around.
Cool.
So yeah.
So we just...
We were in the cab, driving. Freaking lost it. Cover looks sucks. We should get a snack.
That's why you want to stop. Huh?
Somebody a little bit. Oh no. Biggest cookie in the world, yeah.
The biggest cookie in the world.
Peanut butter, chocolate chip.
Apparently,
okay, do it. Cookie face!
Did you get it?
Yeah, I got it. I got it.
You love me, you know you do.
And I have to hear my grandmother. Oh, yeah. I'll actually meet you guys when we're inside Fredericton's Mall. while, actually. Yeah, I'll meet you guys inside Frederick Prince Mall while we're shopping. That'll be much more fun than just this stuff, so. Yeah, all right, see you guys there in 3, 2, 1, let's go. We made it, we're here. We're at Staples. We're about to buy a new thing. We could have brought my computer here to fix it. Yeah, I've been waiting 2 months for my computer to be fixed. Oh, good lord. Oh, no. I see why you were a kid in a candy store the first time. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Oh, good lord.
Let's find the, there's the chair.
Yeah, never leave me in this place with $500. MacBooks. Oh, the rose gold.
Isn't that pretty?
It's so small.
Beautiful.
This is the new super light version. These are so cool. Look how small it is.
Jeepers, it hardly weighs anything.
I know.
I love that. Oh.
It's rose gold. This stuff's
lovely.
Yeah, I do too. Cases, computer things. Ooh, that'd be nice for my computer, but it's too skinny. That's for MacBook. You'd have to have a good posture, Grant. What are you doing? This is for artists right here. That's for artists. Okay, you can look at that stuff. I'm gonna go around and look at some of the cooler stuff. Holy crap, guys, this place is... Keyboards. Dude, Staples is just not bad. This rose gold laptop. Here's an iMac. Here's what I might be getting sometime soon. Oh, yes. Here, I'll show you guys. This is what I might be getting. That'd take too long. It's probably already much time moving. Yeah, it has. Holy crap, this is so cool. I found an iMac and I launched iMovie.
What?
I found an iMac and I launched iMovie. It looks pretty good.
This is awful nice.
Yeah, have you tried this one? It looks nice.
It's broken.
Well, I'm just looking right now, but I am
Yeah, no, I'm here for cheer. All right, I'll miss it.
Oh, this one feels like a hug. Sit on it.
Then why don't we get this one? And it matches your desk too.
And it's not real blue, crazy blue.
It matches your desk too.
It doesn't have any description on it though.
I'm gonna go try out iMovie. Yeah, I've never used a Mac before. I might be getting one for video editing. Because right now I'm using my iPod and using Capture. Oh my goodness gracious. 18,000. Holy crap, guys, this stuff is crazy. Crazy awesome. Holy crap, what the heck? Where do we even turn this on? Dude, what the heck? This is so weird. So weird, but so awesome. Command prompt is the only thing I can use on Windows for hacking, but no idea if my grandmother could, but she disappeared. Alright. Sweet. Continue. Well, I guess I'm gonna be stuck in Fredericton. I'm shitting. A webcam Blue Yeti mic. Hold on, guys. All right, we got the chair. It's in this box right here. It's nice. Here's a picture, a really crappy picture of it, but it's still a picture.
It's a lazy boy.
Yeah.
And it's just like a great
book. My grandmother got a green booklet. A good smelling thing. There's a green booklet. I forgot to put. And I got Razor Mouse. A Death Adder.
that he can have in 14 and a half more school days.
Yeah, because one, I probably still won't have my computer.
Yes, you
will. And two, because it's a year-ending present, so. Yeah. Where are we going next?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm going to end this video here, because it's probably been long enough, so. Peace and Twisms. Right. Well, peace and Twisms. Again, nice job, Grant. You messed it up.